Example 5.25. The orbits of the Halley comets is, and the ellipse 36.18 astronomical units long. That is the astronomical unit long. And by the 9.2 astronomical width. So find the eccentricity. So that is the eccentricity. The formula of the ellipse eccentricity is equal to root of 1 minus b square divided by a square. So first of all, the given data, draw the diagram. Given data, the first one is, so comet 36.18 astronomically long. So that is called this one. This one ellipse x, this one y. Okay. So long should be this one. The major axis should be long. That is called 36.18. This one, the 36.18. So a, this one a dash. Next width. So width means this is the width. This is the long. So width means this distance. That distance is 9.12. That is a given data, sir. Given information. Next one. So we know that. Is equal to root of into 1 minus b square divided by a square. That is the formula. So the eccentricity formula is equal to root of 1 minus b square divided by a square. Okay. So that is equal to into root of into, this is the value of a square minus b square divided by a square. So that is equal to into root of a square minus b square the whole divided by a. Okay. So this is the major axis, that is called along the major axis, x axis is 36.18, that is 2a. So 2a is equal to 36.18. 2a is equal to 36.18. This is the major axis. Major. Next 2b. 2b equal to, 2b equal to minor axis is equal to 9.12. This is the minor axis. Okay, so to find out the a value, now a is equal to, so to find out the a value, a equal to 36.18 divided by 2. Next b is equal to 9.12 divided by 2. So this is a, that is equal to, so a that is equal to, the value of this one is equal to 18.09. Okay, 18.09, that is the a value. Next b value, so b is equal to 9.12, so that is equal to 4.56. That is b value. So this is a value. Next one b value. Okay, so apply the value of this one. So first eccentricity, that is equal to, so formula is a square minus b square whole divided by a. A square minus b square whole divided by a. Okay. So a square is equal to, so that is equal to root of into 18.09 the whole square minus into this one 4.56 the whole square whole divided by a. So 18.09. So that is equal to into root of. So 18.09 the whole square is equal to 32. So this is the 327.2.5 minus this one is 20.794. Okay, the whole divided by 18.09. Okay, so this is the value of this one is going to, so 306.46. This is 306.46 divided by 18.09. This is the root one. So this cancels, this value is root of into 0.936. So E is equal to root of into 0.936. That is equal to square root of 0.936 is equal to 0.9677. That is the value, 0.9677. So E is equal to approximately 0.97. That is the value of the eccentricity. So very easy sum, but formula should be memory. E is equal to root of 1 minus b square divided by E is equal to root of a square minus 1 minus b square by a square. That is the formula is very important. So another one very easy.